has more fight in him than any other man in WWE. No matter the odds, no matter the opponent, he refuses to back down and is often the one to pick the fight in the first place. And guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
A counter.
He might sneak one here.
One, two. Schoolboy out of nowhere.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Finds a way to reverse. Daniel Bryan is a submission specialist. You expect that to be an important part of the strategy here.
The success of those submissions rely on your opponent being worn down. He'll need to land some big strikes to create the opening.
Uh-oh. Got him caught.
Oh! Dragon Whip connects.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
I don't think there's room to argue that there is a man in WWE who fights harder for what he believes in than Daniel Bryan. Whatever cause or passion inspires Bryan, there's no limit to how far it can take him.
Bryan takes charge. Bryan is not playing right now.
Daniel Bryan, quickly! The cover! He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Not yet.
You brought up the passion of Daniel Bryan, Michael, and I agree, it seems limitless. There was a time when it was his connection to the WWE Universe that fueled him. But even now, the new Daniel Bryan is still fighting for what he believes in.
And what more noble belief than in one's own self? Daniel Bryan knows just how much better he is.
Breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Spike.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Daniel. Wow, what a sequence!
The rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Ah, step up in Zagiri.
Set up. There it is, Shining Wizard.
Gosh.
He has something big planned. Ah, sit-out suplex. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it. And a pin attempt. And Daniel Bryan kicks out.
Well, unfortunately, yes movements don't die that easily.
Sub reversal by Daniel Bryan.
That's not
a rolling elbow.
Looking to lock it in.
Oh, oh. Belt lock. The little belt lock is in.
He breaks it, I can't believe it. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Oh, Daniel, his shoulders are down.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
He's out there in no man's land.
Oh, this could be something.
That's not it. I don't know what is.
Daniel Bryan really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Corkscrew leg drop.
He is in complete control.
Back to the well with even more reward.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Three. Bringing it back into the ring. Wow, talk about knowing where you're at all times. That's one for the highlight reel. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Look out!
Drop kick! Great agility there. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty!
Go to sleep! Daniel Bryan getting absolutely punished right now.
A clubbing blow.
Oh, that should it.
This singles contest has the victor.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
Big win for him here.
What?
Uh-oh. Business is about to pick up. Look at this.
Oh, my goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.